Ignatius487 here, and welcome back to Assassin's Creed 2. Here we go.
Ah, there you are. Listen, we've found Stefano da Bagnone. Just follow this road, and it'll bring you to the abbey where he's taken refuge. Wait, before you go, take these. You can use them to create a distraction.
My thanks, friend.
What is it? Yeah, sure. Smoke bombs? Is that what I'm getting? Nice. Very nice. Whoa-ness-ness. Stun and blind your enemies. Can I... Oh, hey, stairs. That's handy. Hey. Lootables. Let's see. This is going to be tricky, yes?
Let us pray, brother.
Pray? Pray for what?
The Lord's protection.
If you think the Lord has any interest in our affairs, you've another thing coming. But please, by all means, continue to delude yourself if it helps to pass the time.
You speak blasphemy.
No, I speak truth.
But to deny his most exalted existence
is the only rational response when faced with the declaration that there exists some invisible madman in the sky. And believe me, if your precious Bible is anything to go by, he has completely lost his mind.
How can you speak as such? You wear his vestments.
Only because they afforded me the opportunity to get close to the Medici. But you're right. I should look into this after the assassin is dealt with.
Ah, that unholy demon. Get up.
Gotcha.
Now I will see who was right.
Where is Jacopo?
Where is Jacopo?
Fear, I suppose. Beneath in the shadow.
So glad I got past that stupid disc problem.
Ora sei libero dalla paura. Requiescat in pace.
Requiescat in pace. I think it's not being. Oh! I want to fight. Dang it. I don't want to use up my smoke bombs, yo. Cool beans. Wait, I need a horse. Need a horse. That's fine. Wait, what's the best way to go here? Is this just me killing a whole bunch of yos? Tree. Not good. Just say no. Just say no. Where is this thingy? Where is this thingy?
Over here,
Ezra. Whoa.
Bring me your sick and wounded.
No. Thanks. What's up, man?
We found Archbishop Salviati. He's barricaded himself inside that villa. Take some of my men. Use them to clear the fields. Then find a way over the wall so you can open the gates.
Ah. Command over my own army. A nice change of pace from the usual sneaking and stabbing. I like it.
Yeah. With the help of Mario's mercenaries, subdue the Villa Guards and kill Francesco Salviati. Salviati.
Right.
Cool. Where are my yo's at? There they are. Infiltrate the villa.
Let them have it.
Hey, you there!
Stop it! Hold the meat, messer!
The walls have stood for 100 years!
And will stand for 100 more! Stop wasting the lives of your men! But then in here! All that awaits you here is death! Turn back!
Soldati! God make me laugh! If I still brandish the cup of bread, we would all be in the ark!
First round,
cool. Alrighty then, gentlemen.
All right, you know what to do.
Take the big guy out first, then we take the little guys out. Careful there, guys. Yeah. Can I? That's not climbable. Nope.
All yours. Have fun.
For all the years spent enduring you thugs.
I saw that, sir. I don't think so, brother. How dare you attack me? Anywho. Let's see. Where's the switch
to this? I warned you to stay away, assassin! You should have listened!
Men, prepare yourselves! The assassin has arrived!
I need to find a way to open the gates.
That could be him.
What?
Let's have a closer look.
Contadini saw this little accident occur!
Come on. Oh, there we go. Nice.
You Templars. Always singing the same song.
Do you think a few mercenaries would scare me?
Come on now. This dude's a beast.
Okay, sure.
Shall I send your remains to that ubriacone, Mario?
What's the point? There won't be anything left of you to recognize.
It's quite a plan you have. Spouting nonsense while you send these other men to die.
I am a man. What say you to this? Come back now and I'll pull off my
men. Sorry, friend. You are on my list. Your Just fate is sealed.
Tear him limb from limb! Let us paint the walls with his blood!
There's no way to treat a guest!
Ah, here he is. Okay.
To me!
I'm good. Sweet. Is that it? Oh no!
Where is Jacopo?
He knows you come for him.
emerging only in darkness
to meet with the others.
That answers when. Now tell me where. Fede dovrebbe dare conforto. Non pena. Requiescat in pace. No!
Very cool. Now, I guess we're just gonna go directly west then. To the gate. To the gate, the master said. Mr. Sandman, bring us a dream. Make her the cutest that I've ever seen. But a lot of Sandman, I'm so alone. Don't have nobody to call my own. Please turn on this magic bean. Mr. Sandman, give me a dream. My first class this semester. Surprisingly, it's very straightforward. It's going to be an easy class. I got to order my textbook, though. Where? Why is it just post-it notes right now? Head up there. Where's the sheet of paper at? Okay, I know where it is.
I see why they fear you.
There you go. Yes. Much better. Beautiful. That's good for now, I reckon.
Come and get your red hot art.
Weak sauce. Yikes. What? We need to speak with someone, yes?
Hey, eyes front.
Out of the way. Come and see what my little gal. Let's go do this one first, because it's closer. Beep, beep, beep. Torre Grossa. Hello.
Salute, Ezio. Antonio Maffei has sought refuge atop the city's tallest structure, spouting scripture and arrows in equal measure. The man has clearly lost his mind. Making matters
worse, take care of it.
He's posted archers all around him. You'd do well to clear them out before approaching.
Grazie for the information.
Yes. Excellent. Whoa. He sure did post a whole bunch of yo's. Goodness gracious. Seriously. That's Captain Crazy Pants right there, man. Please, 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 Mr. Sandman. Bring us a dream. Hey, there's an eye thingy here. Fine.
Summoned by your team, he now walks our world, cloaked in a shadow and darkness.
Right there.
And everywhere he treads.
Yes.
Why you ask? Because you have a strain. Do. And sacrifice your mission.
Do.
To that Lorenzo de Medici. You are puppets, enslaved by first strings, won over by poisonous words. You have lost your virtue. You have lost your dignity. You have lost your faith. And this draws the demons in to feed. And feed they will. All whilst you wander, lost in ignorance. Know that good men have died protecting you from the evil. Purify them.
Gotcha.
Join me in prayer, my children.
All right. We'll get him.
And I will speak. And hear, O earth, the words of my mouth.
Let Why are you here? Get down!
And that shower falls again.
Come on. There we go. Oh, this is kind of scary, but I'm gonna try it. Oh, yes. Whoa, that could have been very bad. Yes. We do not want the very badness. Climby. Nope. Are you finished spouting all your craziness? Yes? Huh. I see. Where's my friend here? Where's my buddy at? I bet he climbed the ladder, didn't he? That jerk.
Some respect for death, my friend.
I'll show you respect.
No. Che tu possa al fine trovare riposo.
No information for this guy. Oh! Shabam! Already looted. Yep. Silliness. Whoa. Yeah. Around 25%. We're good. Just the heat of lion. heed, O lion. That's what a very random Italian. Hello, mein Freund.
Ezio, about time you got here.
Jerk.
We found Bernardo Baroncelli.
Ottima notizia. Tell me where he is and I'll see that he's dealt with.
That's the trap. Lorenzo actually had him arrested days ago, after being returned to us from Constantinople. But he escaped. He needs him to be somewhere inside San Gimignano.
Va bene. I'll see if I can't pin him down.
How do you expect to succeed where the rest of us have failed?
I have my ways.
My eagle vision. It lets me see intended targets. Let's see. Oh, yes, let's get up top if we can.
Just need to take things one day at a time. He'll get bored, lost, confused, distracted, killed. It'll be okay. And if he does come, if it happens, I keep moving. Never in one place for long. Only how to sleep, when to sleep, where to sleep. The guard tower, perhaps. They'll think me mad. They don't know. I'll pay them, yes. Then what will it matter? All they care about is coin. All anyone cares about is coin. Good for the Brotherhood, good for me. Safer this way, yes. Yes, I'll ask, and then... And then I will be protected. We'll meet when it's time. And I'll leave this place. Free. In time. In time.
Wait, what is that? I saw something.
Patience. Come to spy on me.
No. No. Just my nerves. Hard to stay calm, knowing that he seeks me. I must stay focused. And soon this will be done. Soon.
Soon.
But evil and death to all he visits.
Mm-hmm.
Terror into us all. It must be
stopped. Carne fresca!
Bloop!
Fine. Supper. Where do you think
into the well, my friend.
I knew you would come.
Where is Jacopo?
So you can do to him what you've done to me?
There is still time for you to clear your conscience.
We gather at the church when a meeting is called.
Mi duole dover giungere a tanto. Requiescat in pace.
Run! Run!
I'm with you, fratello!
Not getting past me.
We'll get it.
Look out, look out!
Whoa!
It's a fast yo, man! There's a ladder. Check it out. Sweet.
Are you in here, my
What's
friend?
That about?
Good God,
it's really
you.
Weird. What? Whoa.
Behind you.
possibly not as big an idiot as
70, 70.
Shit, I've lost sight of him.
Mm-hmm.
Wait. I see him. There.
Oh, I better not get out.
Emmett, faster. Can't see him. There. On him.
Not again. When will the killing stop?
Come on now. Yeah.
Brother. As you've no doubt heard by now, he hunts us in search of retribution. We should never have consented, never have conspired. But what's done is done. And so I have called a meeting with Maestro 3 nights from now to ask for sanctuary, either in Venezia or with him or in Roma. We will assemble at the church in San Gimignano and travel to the meeting location.
Yep. We are going to the church then, yes? I need to visit the doctor.
Do you require a medical assistant?
Hello, doctor. Yes. There.
That's
my house full.
Come back if you need
me. Cool. What? Oh, I bet it's up here, yeah. Let's go, my friend. Tail. Okay. That's frustrating. I don't like tailing people.
If I can stay my blade long enough to follow him, he'll lead me to his Templar brothers. I'll have more names for my list.
Which way are you going? Well, scheiße. I'm thinking of what you're putting down there, brother.
What's going on here? Are they late? They haven't seen me, this much I know.
Oh no. Get out of my way, bro. Like Kronk making his own background music. It's funny. Oh, careful there, bro. Whoa, ness. Hide behind the platform. Then continue.
What are you and the others planning, Jacob?
Are you an idiot?
Perhaps
if we send it to the mines, it could be put to constructive uses, no?
I cannot see this. Everything everywhere, all over the place.
Does that knock a dude's box out of his hand? Silliness. It's very, very silly. I don't like telling this fellow. Truly. 3. Oh dear.
Turn around. There is nothing here for you.
We're good. I'm not 100% sure why that happens to work with them, but it does, so money's money, I guess.
Your letter mentioned Venezia. Are there Templars there as well?
Don't you get on a horse now, bro. Man, this takes forever. We're out of time in this video. Is that his guard or something? I guess. La 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 la. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Down in Fraggle Rock. Down in Fraggle Rock. I have the foggiest.
Somehow familiar.
Come on, man. What you talking about? Huh. That's super strange.
Somehow familiar.
No. Dang it. Go. You weirdo.
Now where is he from?
What's how many men are responsible for my father's death?
What's he doing?
Shit.
I lost him. Maybe it was nothing.
Gotcha. Wow.
I'm sorry, maestro. I did all I could, but the assassin proved too strong.
Clearly. As the others would be here with you. To say nothing of the fact that Firenze remains in Medici hands.
It's Francesco's fault. His impatience made him reckless. I tried to be the voice of reason.
More like the voice of cowardice.
You're one to talk, Signor Barbarigo. Had you sent us quality weapons instead of this garbage you Venetians call armament.
You put our faith in your family and you repay us with inaction and incompetence? Then when asked to account for your failures, you make excuses and insult us? How do you expect me to respond?
I don't know.
It's all right. I do.
No. Please. No, don't.
Don't you stab me.
Please don't what?
Yep.
I can fix
you betrayed this. The family.
Spare me.
No.
There will be only death for you. Wow. To the neck.
So sorry to have claimed your prize, assassin. Did you honestly think I wouldn't expect you to follow? That I didn't plan for it? We've been at this a lot longer. Kill him.
I know you're only doing as you're told. So if you release me,
I will spare your lives.
Ha! Listen to this!
Oh. Gotcha. Alright, so, here's what we're gonna do. Run around. Got it. Yeah. After this little speechy, we'll end the video.
Vai, amico. Libero da fardelli e paure. Requiesca di pace.
Awesome. So, till next time, Bumblebee Tuna. And we will see you next video.